All right, now that AJ once again defeated another boss and or level.
Hey, man, you better watch that.
Yeah, Sean did it. It took us way too long. I hate this game, but I've been looking forward to this level.
Hey, this level looks like fucking, what is this, Donkey Kong Country? Are we playing DKC 2 right now?
Okay, just so you know, we're suddenly using another button. Square is used to fire out these barrels. Does the frame rate on this level, like, really suck?
Like, I can't tell if it's the frame rate or all the clashing of bright colors and brown.
I'm freaking out.
You're made out of steel right now.
Alright.
Alright, that's invincibility. Oh, dude.
Oh, shit!
You broke the game.
No, I was supposed to do that.
I'm kidding. Do you think I'm that stupid?
No.
No, it turns out you are.
Sorry, apparently I just went into a death trap that... Whatever.
Do the barrels move once you hop in them?
Yeah.
Because if they don't, that would be the most bullshit thing I've ever seen.
Oh, that's what you meant by Donkey Kong Country. Oh!
Yeah, we're on a fucking pirate ship.
Oh, this level is trying too many layers at once.
Oh, my eyes.
These guys never fucked around with Photoshop, I can tell.
So are you supposed to go in, though?
No, that's a bonus, I think. Because, remember, there's fire, and then they give you metal, so it's like... It's... I don't... Oh! Sorry, this is...
Alright, I haven't yelled at all yet today, I just want to put out there.
Yeah.
You're moaning and groaning and all that shit.
Because this level is...
Now you know how I feel when I yell. All I ask is for your understanding.
Wait, so I can't... Okay, I'm sorry, this level is just... It's a new breed of terror.
Like... T4PN jokes.
Okay. And now I'm back where I start. Oh my god.
Wow, this level sucks already.
I can already hate it.
Dude, I hated it before I even played. Wait, what's that ladder go down to?
What ladder?
That one right there.
That's where I started.
No, you just came up from where you started.
But then...
Oh, it's just a fucking...
Oh, it's just literally to get there. This is hurting my eyes, like, really badly.
Yeah, me too. It's fucking shitty.
The weird thing is my dad used to always be like, oh, I don't play 3D games because they give me a headache. But he played this all of the time.
Your dad is crazy.
Well, I knew that. That is literally nothing. Okay, so I have to take the DK barrels because DK Donkey Kong, he's the leader of the fuck this game. Okay.
Yeah, I know him well because I fucking punched him in the mouth when I got this.
Yes.
Yeah, so go down to the left.
No, that'll get...
No, that's where you're supposed to go, obviously.
You think?
Yeah, drop. Oh, look. Sean was right.
Well...
Because even though this game sucks, I understand it. I understand.
Oh, okay, you
I
did
understand
it.
I understand its shittiness.
I want a checkpoint. Earl bad.
You still got life? Okay, can we just... let's rewind a sec.
Oh, but...
bring it back one time. I'd like everybody in the world to know that this might be one of the worst games we've ever played. If you think this game is good...
I don't think it's one of the worst games I've ever
played.
Okay,
it's not one of the worst games I've ever played. That's unfair to say. Well, I will say this, it sucks.
Well, I mean, technically, this is a fun exercise. This is actually one of the best games I've ever played.
Why?
It's the last on the list, but it's still one of the best games I've ever played. In the sense that it is a game.
Alright, listen here, English class. I don't want to talk about this right now.
English class? Okay.
I don't want to go through your logics class.
But I'm right.
Logics.
It's not... A difficult lesson.
This game sucks.
Right, that would kill me. This level can't be very long if it's just
Can
an
I say something
shot.
Redundant?
What's that?
I really hate this game.
The cannon didn't spawn?
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Is it over? Of course it's not.
But we got a checkpoint.
Oh,
what?
Look, you jumped on that and got hurt. Checkpoint.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Definitely a checkpoint.
What if it's not?
It's all you. You can take over from this point.
To find out if it was a checkpoint.
Oh, thank God it was a checkpoint. We only have 7 lives, though, so we're fucked.
So what hit you? I wasn't paying attention.
I don't know. A missile, a fire, an elevator. I don't know. Yeah, it's those missiles in the back. Oh, thank God it hurt. Okay. Yeah, you basically always go one to the right.
Oh, you turn the barrel.
Yeah, you always go one to the right, basically. It seems to be the universal answer of how to progress. This game sucks.
I really do.
I'm just thinking about all the good games we could be playing.
Yeah, I was playing... I already said that.
What? Well, I'm probably gonna cut
I was
going
to say I was already playing one.
Oh. Yeah, even though you could jump on them, they just hurt you. Even though they are red and they're trying to tell us that, it's still hard to tell. I'm gonna spam the fuck out of that. We want to repeat as few levels as possible, Sean. We're in the home stretch. Oh, I thought that was gonna be the end.
Victory, home free?
No,
no, I'm a dragon.
But you're a dragon. What does Square do? Can you double jump?
Oh, you use the D-pad. What?
It would only use the D-pad? Well, yeah, this is before the DualShock 2. Oh, wait, actually, this is probably boring for most people, but I'm interested. PlayStation 1 controller, what was that called?
Don't think it had a name.
And then they released the DualShock. Was that the one with the joysticks and the rumble, or?
Yeah, that was the
That's DualShock. A big advancement.
Yeah. Did I really just come over here for this?
Really? 5 coins? And, like, that's what's funny is, like, at the end of every level, it tells you, like, oh, treasure percentage. There is literally nothing to be gained from getting all the treasure.
Lives.
And even then.
But who cares about a percentage?
Yeah. Because they give you a password for the level.
You never know. Could be.
Like, I don't give a shit. When I beat this game, I'm totally marking it as complete on my backpack.
Oh, God. That was too close. Oh, this is, like, so touchy, man.
It looks pretty bad. I'm glad I'm not playing it.
Also dying.
This looks like a tech demo. I really still think the soundtrack is the best part of the game.
I don't like my absolute shit range of vision. Oh, that's...
That's good. That was worth it. We could play Gex, or Croc, or Pandemonium 2, or Croc, or... Oh,
I do not want to play... I remember Croc being not so great either.
It's not that great, but there's Medieval.
That game I've actually wanted to play for a very
long
time.
And it's super sexy sequel, where you start in a fucking museum.
I have that on a demo disc, and I always wanted to play it, I never did.
It's super spooky. That was a nice save. You can't blow it up, just gotta go. You were freaking out, man.
I know. Well, I think with good reason.
I know, I'm just, my heads are in the clouds, like.
My heads are in the clouds.
All seven of them.
My heads are in the fuck.
It's okay, there'll be another heart coming up if you go up now. I thought it was up
it's,
there.
It's, no, it's this next area.
It literally all looks the same.
It does.
And, like, this is a lot going on, but it's not, like, the first level of the game is still the best to me.
This game sucks.
I know.
That's all I have to say about it.
Remember when we played Rayman?
Yeah, good
Wait,
game.
Go right. Just go right now.
No, I think I was going the right way.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Legitimately, I think I was. Like, why would... I mean, this is kind of far to go for nothing. But if I go for nothing, you can say
I thought it was
so.
Just for the heart. No. Oh, wait, no, you're right, because there's the cannons. So, yeah, you want to stick to the top? And just shoot the... Oh,
I'm gonna stick to the top.
Yeah, you stick to...
Hey, look, life.
Oh, nice. That actually comes in handy, even though we've used 31 of them.
So I wonder how many exits there are.
Just one.
Stage.
It's always just one exit.
You positive.
Yeah, they always just tie... Whoa. They always just tie back in and give you more treasure. Oh boy, make sure to give a shit about all the treasure now, because they have times two. Yeah, I can't blow that up. Like, they designed this dragon for, like, maybe 1 to 2 stages?
I don't know. Yeah, because look how late in the game it is.
I don't want to say this.
Well, I can't... You can't fault it for that, though, because for a platformer, something like that's kind of common.
What do you mean?
Like, a new mechanic like this being introduced at a really late part of the game so it doesn't get used a whole lot?
Well...
That's not unheard of.
Not in terms of animal transformation.
Yeah, I guess maybe.
But again, I'm pulling a... Let's compare it to the godfather of all platformers. Where the fuck are you going?
I don't know. This is just...
Not you. I just mean, like, where do they want you to go is more the question.
So I came from there.
You gotta go back to that super spooky room with the balloons and the cannons that killed you.
You call those big
balloons?
Okay,
stick to the top. Yeah, I haven't controlled this yet, so, like, I'm just assuming a lot. So forgive me if I'm asking you to do things that are physically impossible.
No, it's okay. No, you can do what you're asking me to do. I'm just doing it slowly.
Okay. Nice! Good shit!
Okay.
Alright, I'd high-five you, but fuck this game.
Yeah, there's no point to high five.
Alright, next time on Thanks for Playing, we're gonna keep on working towards beating the shit game so we can play something, any other game is better.
Agreed.